A white opera is produced with minimal scenery, minimal props, and ultimately the costumes are often in some shade of white, hence white opera. Britten's The Rape of Lucretia benefits from being produced as a white opera because the subject matter is incredibly complex and dense, and it allows the audience and the performers to focus on the action and the storytelling that's taking place on stage, and not relying upon any particular stage convention to enhance the story.
I think that when you're going to do works of art that involve issues of rape and sexual violence or gender violence, you have to do it in a responsible way. And we need to do it because we need to be having conversations about the reality of rape. And if we don't create opportunities and forums to discuss it and analyze it and look at it and digest it and understand it, then we never really move forward.
People should come to see The Rape of Lucretia because they're guaranteed an evening of compelling performance, and they'll leave hopefully more curious than they went in, and perhaps a deeper understanding for what this title means now and what it meant back when it was written.